Every Australian born before or during World War II will remember a Murphy's wood stove and kitchen of just about 50 as a man. It was a weird, very fast one. All of the paper leaders cut to the tea, cooked all the meals, kept soup simmering, and kept families together literally huddled around the kitchen wall. Here's a sign from the band Money Dog. The story may be by Johnny.
Thermal hasn't been trained properly.
They didn't rinse it off.
So look at that, they haven't got